Hi everybody, it's Carol. Down in my art room. Okay, so I was thinking about doing some more dips. So I'm gonna do a reverse dip today. Just have a small canvas. This is, I think, 4x4, 5x5. Let me just check. It's pretty much 5x5. So I'm gonna do it on black. So I'm just gonna put some black paint down. And I'm not using floetrol today. I'm using liquitex pouring medium. So I've mixed my black with pouring medium. I've mixed my colors. And I've only added not a lot. Like, I guess I should have showed you in a video, but not a lot of pouring medium. So if I've put this much paint, then I've only put like a quarter inch of pouring medium on top. And then the rest is water. Just going over an old canvas. Okay, I just want to make sure I have enough paint on my canvas. I'll paint the sides later. So this is just Artist Loft black in the tube. And the colors I'm gonna use are, oh, I just got black on me. I have medium, this is the level 2 Artist Loft. This is cadmium yellow. I have some light green Artist Loft. I have a ultramarine blue by Winsor Newton. And then I've made like a lavender or violet. So I've used this DecoArt craft paint, lavender, and I've added some dioxin purple to it just to darken it up a little bit. So there's the purple. And there's the ultramarine blue. Let's put them here. And my green and my yellows. I won't be using a lot of paint. Okay. So I'm gonna start with I'm gonna try and drizzle this. Okay, that's probably enough for now. I'll put some of this violet on top. Just gonna dot it around. I'll put some yellow. It's thickened up. I'm gonna try maybe put a little bit of this on top of the Now I'll try some green. A pretty green. I think it's called light green. Mm-hmm. All right. So now I've got some. And I have another green. I hope this comes out. But I'm just going to add. Oh, this is gold. Oh well, I thought it was green. Put some gold on top of the green, might look nice. All right. Let's see what this does. My lid. All right. That's plenty of paint. So I'm going to use Saran Wrap. I haven't mastered the paper towel yet, but I seem to like the plastic. So you just lay it on. I'm just going to tap lightly. It's a big air bubble there. Hope this looks nice. You never know what you're gonna get. Okay, this is probably enough. Gonna lift the corners. Cross your fingers. Ooh. Oh, I don't know about this one. It's not bad. Not bad at all. That's rather pretty. There we go. Look at that. It. Cool. Okay, well then that's that video for now. I'll hold it up again. And come back for more. I'm gonna do some more. Hope you like this one. Pretty colors. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye. Hi. Just having a look at my dried results. This little canvas dried pretty good. I'm happy with it. The gold is pretty shiny there. Anyway, I like it. Came out really cool. Really cool. Thanks for coming by. Bye-bye.